Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Kenny Soren.
Hey, it's your boy.
And welcome to my first tutorial. Oh, I hope you guys like the intro and the
eventually.
Today we're going to be learning about how to color grade. Like me. But a quick disclaimer, I'm not by any means a professional colorist. So this is my way of doing it. So just, you know, don't do those things. But yeah, if you like how I color grade, let's jump right in.
Hi.
Okay.
Alright guys, so after you're in Premiere Pro, we're gonna go to the window sections and we're gonna go to workspace and go to color, or you can click it up here next to editing and you're gonna see this panel. And I already have my footage loaded already, so I have a session I wanna do, so I'm gonna just put it in sequin. Takes a while. Okay, there we go. And put this in as well. And I actually shoot this one in 4K, but this one in 1080p. So I'm upscaled it to 230. And then I'm slowed down to like 2%. Yeah. So after you enter the color panel, after you put in all your footage, you're gonna see a lot of section over here. You wanna go to the creative sections. Footage and go to look right here and browse and apply the LUTs that you want. So I'm gonna apply this two LUTs, which I'm gonna be providing on my page. So go check out my page, it's right here. I'm gonna apply the second LUTs first. So I'm gonna get this color right here. So I don't really like the orange that much and it's kind of bright, so I'm gonna lower the intensity a little bit. So get the kind of orange, like not that, you know, pinkish. And I can change the saturation by going to the curve. By the way, this saturation curve, the hue saturation curve, only is available in 2019, so make sure you upgrade it. So go to eyedropper to click it here and they will show you the spectrum of the color over here. And if you scroll it down, it's gonna desaturate it. But if you scroll up, it's gonna saturate it. So let them see, yeah, it's gonna be so saturated. I think there's mine. So like that. But you can also play with the hue as well. You can change the color of the sunset, but not for me this time. So I think that's gonna be enough. Let's go to basic corrections and I'll up the shadow a little bit, this part right here. And then just a little bit. Too much gonna have a lot of noise in it. And I'm gonna lower the highlight a little bit. Yeah, I think that should look good. Yeah, it looks good. So on to the next footage. So I shot this footage, all this footage in D-Log, so I can have more dynamic range to color. So make sure you shoot all your, if you want a better color result, make sure you shoot it in D-Log. The picture is gonna look really flat right now. But once you apply the LUTs and you color grade it, it's gonna look really good. So let's just go do the same procedure. Go to look, browse, and I'm gonna apply the second one. Ooh, it's sort of looking good. But I think I put it 100%, and what I'm gonna do is just gonna lift the exposure up a little bit by 0.5. Okay. And then lift the shadow up a little bit. There we go. I think that looks good. Yeah, oh, that's amazing. But yeah, guys, I'll show you guys the curve part. I like the sunset, but it's kind of pink and orange to me, so I'm gonna change it to like a yellow. I'll show you guys how, right here. So you go to hue saturation curve, and on the hue versus hue part, click on eyedropper tool, drop on the color you want, and then just fix the color. If you go down, just show you the spectrum, like spectrum right here. If you go up, it's gonna be pink. If you go down, it's gonna be more yellow and green. So in this case, I'm gonna go down a little bit. So the sun, but don't do it too much because it will affect other areas as well, because it's not only the sun, it's yellow. See, the grass is also affected like by the sun. But yeah, I think that should be good. So that's the final result. Looks pretty good to me. I don't know if you think it's good, but it looks good. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe, leave a comment, drop a like. You can do whatever you want, but I would really appreciate it if you can subscribe to my channel. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this tutorial. I'll be uploading more because I just finished my final, so. What a good time. Oh, but I'm hungry right now, so I gotta go grab food. Peace. Till next time. Peace out. I'm just gonna cringe. It's fine.